It is a battle of the titans. The frontrunners, Philip Okundi of the Maendeleo Party of Kenya, ODM's Moses Kajwang, Fred Rabongo of the National Agenda Party, and independent candidate Hillary Alila.
I came before the IEBC officials and I have presented my papers.
I'll go there with a clear mind to serve the people of Homa Bay County.
And we promise the people of Homa Bay a great and resounding victory.
Join us this Friday at 7:30 p.m. only on KTN.